If there was ever a song that would make it big, it'd be the hobo song. And yeah. I've told you that for years. I mean, if you ever wanted to see that dude again, that'd be the way. That'd be like a beacon.
You ain't never gonna say that. You ain't never gonna see that motherfucker again.
It'd be a good idea to put that song out just to be able to find him again.
Old Shakey.
Otherwise, we'll never see him again.
Shakey, babe, if you're out there.
We love you.
We love you. And we remember you.
He's a powerhouse, too, man.
We remember you, man.
He and I played the place. I was telling Josh, we played without any amplification, man. And people wasn't even bumping glasses together just to hear it. But it was a real tight show. But we throwed it together, like, in 2 days, you know.
That's cool.
Now it takes 2 days just to find my band.
Everybody's got a hobo deep down inside somewhere.
Don't feel bad, because I actually one time had band practice, so I was the only one that showed up.
Oh, that's bad there. Sometimes you just got to overlook that. People get sick, people get tired, you know.
I'm going to throw my phone on the charge real quick in my car.
Okay, I got a charger, but they're all, the girls have run off with them.
Dude, I understand. I'll be right back, man. This dog will protect me.
Is he going? Yeah, you'll be all right.
Roll!